Welcome to day 15. Wish you a very happy new year. Hope you all are enjoying the festival season. For the sake of understanding, let's consider that your company offers 20 products globally. Now, out of those 20, only 10 products are such which are relevant for the Indian markets. So if the digital marketing activities are handled locally, then your content marketing strategy can be focused around these 10 products, which means it becomes more relevant to your prospective customers. You can achieve this by creating separate company pages on social media for your region, or you can create separate landing pages or microsites which focuses only on these 10 products. This will help in reducing the friction in customer interaction. Since the content will be generated locally within the same time zone, you can respond faster to local trends or events. You can target offline marketing activities such as walk-ins for trade shows or exhibitions better if your digital marketing activities are handled locally. Please remember, while doing these digital marketing activities locally, it is possible to follow the brand guidelines without any changes. This brings us to the end of day 15. I will see you tomorrow with a new question in this 2020 series, in which we are replying to your questions on digital marketing. Bye for now.